America is essentially a dream. It is a dream of a land where men of all races, of all nationalities, and of all creeds can live together as brothers. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Are you listening? I'm about to drop some science in your ears.
What's going on with our people in this world today?
What
should
know.
I start? What else more can I say? As I lay back reminiscing about our situation going on throughout the world, no communication. Something needs to be done, this is reality. More of our brothers and sisters facing fatality. Sick of people saying, stop the black on black crime. The brothers doing the same shit all the time. Now what's the problem? You can't find a decent job. Times is hard, why go up there and steal it raw? Your old brother, sister, even your mother. Instead of getting the man who tried to make it tougher, teach my daughter and son about the facts of life. Live long in prosperity. You hearing me? Stop that bullshit you doing. That shit is whack.
That shit is whack.
Stop the black on black. Now bring it.
Physical.
How many of our people have to die on a daily basis? No dice, no clues, brother, neither see no traces. I get mad, frustrated when our troops getting blunted. Or another brother on America's most wanted. This whole world is out of order. Or maybe sorta, grab your daughter. Everyone is headed for the border. We wouldn't have to run, and no one carry guns. Ducking from bullets, and everyone is on the run. Straight bullets, doesn't have no name. This ain't a game. When it comes in contact with a child's brain, brothers have no conscience when they go and catch a body. Now did you know that man, that child, that woman has a family? You motherfuckers who talk about that clock shit, you ain't got shit, so stop it, stop it. Put down the gags and guns and cracks and all that. Stop the black on black, now bring it. Now what's the deal with this rock that got some people hooked? About 2 million now, it even got me shook. Just to think how many more are gonna be addicted. Life or death, you know this shit is getting wicked. One day, he saw his grandson smoking crack. He couldn't take it no more, he caught a heart attack. It even made me cry to see his pops die. He felt it was his fault, he commit suicide. Another scene, a young mother has three children. She had to raise her youngs up in a crack building. Even though they go to school every day, she was all alone with nothing else to do but talking the phone. She started getting bored and didn't know how to react. So her neighbor, Mr. Black, introduces the crack. She started sucking and puffing and sipping. My children didn't know what to do. They thought that she was tripping. She owed money to people. They saw her getting beat. It even got so bad the children's didn't eat. Dial 911, the child's welfare. Their mother started to cry, although if she cared. So black man, black woman, stop selling our people this crap. Stop the black on black, now bring it. I use my mic to bring the message to you once again. Cause you my brother and sister, man, fuck a friend. Although the stakes is high, we need to come together. Cause you my peoples be tight, like tougher than leather. So stop raping our women and put down the gaps. And stop selling cocaine and crack to our blacks. Cause it's easy to kill another who looks like you, smell like you, talk like you, walk like you. Brothers and sisters, go check your history. Like Farrakhan said, let's form unity. Let's take time out and let's find out. And without a doubt, let me hear you scream and shout. Peace, unity, love, and having fun. That's just half of the reasons that we should come together. Stop the violence, stop killing one another. So baby, take these words as a little inspiration. I hope I'm getting to you, man, give you motivation. Stop the black on black. Are you with me? Say it loud. Physical, 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 physical. This shit is real. This is the best time, and it's time to put the shit to cease.